Hey, what's up guys? We're out here at the Monday Night Jackpot Tournament for Rivertown Outfitters. I got a really cool special guest, fishing partner with me tonight. It's my girl, Addie. Say hey, Addie.
Hi.
She's back there going whack 'em, sack 'em. She's wanting to make some vacation money for the summer, so she decided to come and fish the Jackpot Tournament. Y'all stay tuned. Let's see if we can catch something tonight. Bitty guy.
Can I pet him?
Oh no. We lost him.
You bad fish.
He was legal too. I didn't have my net ready. Always have your net ready because that one fish can make a difference in a tournament, especially a three fish tournament. Chicken there for dinner.
But that's not good.
It's not? Hey, you cast it all up, reel it up slowly, reel.
It's in between two poles.
Okay, well keep reeling, I don't want to get this hook in me.
Got a fish.
Reel a little more. Oh man, that's a nice stick, Addy. Look at the size of that stick. Oh, it came loose. Oh man, y'all, that was a big stick. That was probably the biggest stick I've caught this week.
It's a nice stick.
Let's throw back out there and see if we can hook it again. Okay, it's time to catch him, Addy. Are you still back there?
What?
Are you still back there?
Yeah.
See that squirrel? Oh, it's a good one, Addy.
Oh man, that is a good one.
Oh, he's not very good, but he felt good. He's not good. He's alright, he's nice.
Can I lip him? No, I just have those really stanky parts.
Yep. Crappie.
Does that count?
No, crappie don't count this tournament. That's a nice crappie though, look at that thing. You want a what? Okay, we'll get over here. Sonia caught a fish, let's go over here and check it out. Daddy?
Daddy?
Get a hand on him. Sonia, how's it going out here?
Well, I got a big catfish and just a little bass.
Cool. Well, don't catch any more because I don't want you to beat me. Something trolling, probably a sound bass.